pants are too tight. Oh, God. Oh.
Remember what you said earlier. Santino was never eliminated. Remember? He never went over the top rope. He went underneath the bottom rope.
Santino's still in the stands.
The Cobra! The Cobra! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! The biggest upset in Rumble history! This is going to be the biggest upset in Rumble history!
Throw him out, Santino! Throw him out!
Santino is going to go to WrestleMania! Oh, my God, you got to be kidding me.
No, this is great.
You got to be kidding me.
Oh, no!
No! Del Rio!
He is the most irritating man in the world.
I don't always watch sports entertainment, but when I do, I prefer Monday Night Raw. Stay thirsty, my friends.
Tastes like goat urine.
Different.
And I'm from Europe. I like my pancakes with maple syrup. I lost my title to William Regal. His knee to my head should have been illegal. Now I'm healthy and it is vital. I want back my IC title. Yes!
Do you take your tea dark or milky? Oh. Apologize, I'm not referring when I say milky to the fact that you have no pigmentation.
There's only one of two reasons why you could have such a rage inside you. The first reason is that you have been overexposed to gamma rays. The second reason is that probably when you were growing up, you were excluded from activities with the other kids because you're a ginger.
The ugliest diva, and I've never said that before, but there's a... Whoa. Hey, wait,
my name is Santino. Oh.
Santina?
I'm Santino Marella's twin sister from Italy. Yay!
Uh-oh. Oh, no, please. You're losing your sash. Oh, no. Oh, God. Stop. Please. Oh, my! Hey, she's got some moves!
Well, there's all kinds of WrestleMania moments.
If I wanted to, I could come down there and beat you like a rented mule. Or a mule for purchase. Bottom line is, if there's a livestock involved, I'll beat you like it. Santino, you should have been the star of The Condemned. You should have been featured in the WWE magazine. You're the biggest rising star on the Raw. And if anyone disagrees with me, I'll open a can of the ass whip, stomp a mud pie, eat some low-fat frozen yogurt, and that's the bottom lines, because a stone cold has said so.
Where are you from?
San Fili, Calabria.
Hey.
With a powerful spear, three chair shots and a spear, and lastly putting Santino on top of the kill.
What?
Yes. And with Bobby Lashley's help with a no-holds-barred match, Santino Marella, a complete unknown, is the coveted Intercontinental Champion.
And look at this celebration.